Today, we are gonna fix Sims 4 gallery not working and unable to go online problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The Sims 4 gallery not working or unable to go online error is a two-sided issue. The error can originate from either our end or the Sims 4 servers. Today, I will show you how to fix this issue if it is caused by us. The first step is to change the compatibility settings of Sims 4. To do this, open Steam or the application from which we downloaded the game. Once we have done that, we right-click on Sims 4 and select Manage, then click on Browse Local Files. Next, navigate to the game folder and then select the bin folder. We have found the launcher file for Sims 4. This file location will be needed for the next steps as well. Right-click on Sims Launcher and select Properties. Then, click on Compatibility. After that, we click Run this program as an admin. Then, click Apply and then OK. The second step is to disable our antivirus program. We do this because the antivirus program may be preventing Sims 4 from running properly. To disable the antivirus program, we go to the Shop Hidden Icon section. Once there, we can proceed to disable the antivirus program. If we prefer not to disable it completely, we can add Sims 4 as an exception in our antivirus program. To do this, we open our antivirus program and click on the menu. Then, we select Settings and go to Exceptions. To add the game, we click on Add Exception. Then, click on Browse. We learned the file location of the game earlier, so now, we navigate to the file location and select Sims 4. If you downloaded the game from Steam, it will be located inside the Steam library folder. After finding Sims 4, we click on the box next to it and choose it. Then we click OK. Once we have done that, we click on Add Exception. Before adding the exception, we may see a notification like this. We can proceed by clicking Next. We also need to perform this step in Windows Defender Firewall because, just like our antivirus program, it may block Sims 4 from running properly. To prevent this, we go to the search section and open Control Panel. Then, we click on Windows Defender Firewall. Next, we click on Allow an App. After that, we click on Change Settings and then Allow another app. We click on Browse and locate Sims 4 again. If you forgot the file location, you can find it in the application from which you downloaded the game as we did in the first step. Once we find Sims 4, we click on Open and then Add. After doing this, we tick the boxes next to Sims 4 and click OK. The last thing we need to do is to reset our internet connection. This step is important because the problem we are experiencing could be related to our internet connection. If that's the case, resetting the internet connection should resolve the issue. To reset our internet connection, we go to the search section and type CMD. Then, we run the CMD as an admin. After doing that, we type ipconfig/flushdns and press enter. Then, we type netsh/winsock/reset and press enter again. Finally, we type netsh /int/ip/reset and press enter one more time. After completing these steps, we need to reset our computer. Once you have done that, you can check if the problem is solved or not. After trying these steps, if you continue to experience the problem, it may be due to the Sims 4 servers rather than the issue on your end. If that's the case, there is nothing we can do but wait. To speed up the solution of the problem, you can open a topic on EA's forum or directly contact support through the EA's website. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.